Fairy tales depicted through artwork are now on display at the German-American Heritage Center in Davenport. The exhibit that features the work of students opened today. Students from the arts program at Sudlow Intermediate School highlight various stories from the Brothers Grimm fairy tales through traditional art, dance, and music. Advent calendar window designs and paintings of various stories will be on display through January.